HCF of 90 and 132. To find the HCF, we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is, see, 90 here, 132 here. This is your step one. Next, in this number, last digit is 0, so we take 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 fours 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 fives 10. Now, last digit 5, not even, so this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 4 plus 5, we get 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 4, a number close to 4 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 4 minus 3, 1, 1 carried forward 15. When do we get 15 in 3 table? 3 fives 15. Now 15 is 3 fives 15. 5 is a prime number, so 5 ones 5. The other number, last digit 2, even number, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now, last digit 6, even number, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Now, last digit 3, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 3 plus 3, we get 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now, 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present over here and also here. Here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So cut 3 right here. Next number 3, do we have 3 here? No. Next number 5, do we have 5 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 3, 6 is our HCF.